Hey everyone, Scott Zaitov here, and this is our little girl. Her name's Hadri. Isn't she cute? Anyway, just wanted to shoot this quick video because we just decided out of the blue to go and check out some pets. We're going to go to a place called Northwest Seton Pet, and thought it'd be fun to just kind of bring you guys along. And you're going to want to watch the whole thing of this presentation because I have a very, very special reason for this, and actually a very life-altering type of message to extend to you. You gonna sneeze? Anyway, stick around. I've got a message that I want to send to you at the very end of this, so you're gonna want to watch the whole thing. So we're gonna come on in. By the way, my girlfriend is running the camera. She sometimes is a little camera shy. So now we're going to this. Watch out, honey. We're going to this pet store, but we're just doing this. This is just free entertainment, and we're actually going to video this because this will be her experience too. So you guys get to come and experience that with us. We're probably not going to get a dog. At least, honey, we're not going to get a dog, right?
Right.
Okay. The reason is because we've got that thing right there. Now, what kind of dog is that again?
Maltese.
A Maltese. Now she says it's a Maltese, okay, but everybody that asks me, I don't remember it's a Maltese. I just say, oh, it's a little white dog that barks a lot, because he does, he barks constantly. So, are we ready to go?
Yes.
All right, so we're going to head on down. Actually, you might want to shut the video camera off so you don't fall. Okay, so we are on the way. We're in the big old Suburban now. And in case you guys have never seen her before, I'm gonna show you. There she is.
Hi.
Say hello to the world, honey.
Hello, world.
Okay, she's driving right now. So rather than bore you with the details of us, you know, taking our scenic detour down, and wow, I'm showing the windows and they look bug splattered. So rather than showing you the boring details of driving, you already know how to drive, so, or at least I hope you do. So we're just going to cut this right now, and we'll come back when we're actually at the store. Well, there's not too many of them, so, but usually there's a lot. We found more. Apparently, those guys over there are pretty rowdy, so they have them in different cages, separated. Cute.
Wow.
Look at him.
Nobody likes him.
Check these guys out. My brother used to have one of these, and these things used to get huge. They grow to the size of their environment, and he was like from like here all the way over to here. I mean, my brother's was just enormous. Looking at the birdies. By the way, one of Tina's dreams that we're going to be accomplishing, hopefully really soon here, is to have an actual kind of a retreat for birds. She's always wanted to have
just a whole big bird sanctuary. So she absolutely loves birds. So not very many puppies. We got to see a few animals and got to get out a little bit, so that was pretty cool. And family's coming behind me here. So we're gonna exit out of the store and we're gonna head back home. Okay guys, so we're all done with that and we're actually heading home now. So why did I just bring you along with me on this journey? Well, for starters, I wanted to share this with you because this was our first experience with our daughter, bringing her to a place where she can have some fun. Now, typically they have a lot more dogs than that. Maybe the dogs quit doing it or something, I don't know. But the biggest thing that I want you to pull away from this experience with us is the fact that, you know, when you're running your business, you're very focused and very driven in making it to be the most successful that it could possibly be. And the point is that you have a limited amount of time in the day, in the week. Life is short. So one of the biggest things that I want to drive home to you is to schedule your distractions and pick and choose. Be very choosful. Choosful, is that even a word? No. Be very mindful of your distractions. Now, see, we went out. I was actually working on an article when Tina came up to me and said that they've been in the house because she's very fortunate. She doesn't have to work. Okay, so she's been, you know, she does work. She keeps up the house. She takes care of me. She takes care of our child. So she probably, you know, actually works harder than I do. But she's home a lot of the times, and she came up to me and she said, I need to get out. So I had two choices at that point. I had choice one, I could finish my article and I could be just engrossed in that and finish doing that and upload the sucker and then cut a video and promote it and do all that stuff, or I could understand and realize that this is an experience that is once in a lifetime. Okay, not only that, I'm cutting this video to teach you guys and to show you training, so essentially I'm kind of combining all the best of both of all different worlds. So choose your distractions. I could either do that, you know, some people might spend 2 hours watching TV. That's a distraction from what you're wanting to accomplish. If that is your goal, is to get to the upper levels in network marketing with your company. So that is the lesson and the message for today. I had a great time with you guys. I hope you did too. You got to see some cute puppies and you got to see us in action, just going out and experiencing life. So hope this was a valuable lesson for you guys. Remember, life is short. Experience all you can. Work hard. And we'll look forward to seeing you in the next video. Take care.